Is he dead? Daydreaming? Or levitating like a fucking exorcist? Well, you better learn now, bitch! Welcome to the channel. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. My name is Kyra. I make makeup music reactions and commentary videos. I'm also going to be making new content in the future about business, so if any of that sounds interesting to you, please make sure to subscribe down below. And also let me know in the comments what kind of business stuff you want to see. I have like 1,000,003 ideas about what kind of business videos I want to do. But in today's video, we're going to be doing another reaction, and that's going to be Stay by Kid Laroi. Is it Laroi? I think it's Laroi. Featuring Justin Bieber. Yeah, this one is Stay. Haven't watched it. Let's go ahead and watch it. But before we do that, if you end up sticking around and enjoying, please don't forget to give the video a like and subscribe. I really appreciate it. It all helps out a lot. I very much appreciate it. And now let's go ahead and get into the video. Subtle promo. Is he dead? Daydreaming? Or levitating like a fucking exorcist? Shit's broken, I don't know why. Was there a fight?
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that I wasted.
Okay, I like the concept of this so far. Like, he's like stuck in time and it's kind of like life is just passing him by. But this reminds me of I Think I'm Okay, and I love that song. I'm obsessed with that song. It's perfect. Okay, yeah, I really liked that. That was dope as hell. I'm literally about to like download that shit right now. A bitch likes what she likes, and it is what it is. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Let me know what you think of it down below. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to give the video a like and subscribe down below for future videos if you're interested. You can check out more over there. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully I get to see you in my next video. Bye!